when engineers and scientists need to perform, document, and share complex design analyses, Maple offers a powerful tool. Here are three ways Maple streamlines common design space tasks: creating professional reports that show your development steps, speeding up analysis work with built-in mathematical commands and by tracking units, connecting smoothly to different points in your toolchain so that all the design information is accessible in one place. You can use the wide range of formatting features that are built into Maple. Adding system diagrams, parameter tables, and requirements make it easy to create a structured view of the characteristics of the system. This results in a clear and dependable reports that can be readily shared with colleagues and management. The power of Maple comes from its world-class mathematical engine that can solve complex symbolic equations, optimize parameters, and even automate many of the calculation steps that are time-consuming or would introduce manual entry errors. Next, Maple has various specialized packages of features that can help when you're working in specific fields such as biology, finance, physics, signal processing, statistics, and many more. For instance, here is an engineering project to analyze blended airstream properties. The thermophysical package gives access to a library of data for the enthalpy, humidity, and volume at a given temperature and pressure of the airstreams. In this way, the Maple Math Engine can pass the properties of the mixed air as parameters into equations. Maple also tracks units through the document, facilitating conversion between unit systems and ensuring dimensional accuracy of the analysis. You can save time by defining units whenever you set the variable values so that they cascade throughout the worksheets. Then, when you use Maple commands to plot 2D and 3D graphs and charts, the units are displayed in context. Units will also show up alongside your results, ready to share with customers or a group of colleagues. And that leads us to the last aspect of Maple. It offers the means to connect datasets in many ways across your toolchain. Engineers typically work with several design development tools and reference sources and can use Maple to extract structured data from result files, libraries, or repositories and include the information in downstream analyses. For Excel users, the Excel tool package facilitates seamless data exchange between Excel and Maple to read values, perform analysis, and write back the results. The various API connectivity options in Maple makes it easy to handle external data. And if you're working with programming and scripts in languages such as Python, C, or Visual Basic, you can import and export your translated procedures, giving you the ability to work in your preferred environment. So you can see that Maple offers engineers and scientists a powerful and flexible mathematics tool to create professional reports that show your development steps, speed up analysis work by using the built-in mathematical features, and connecting smoothly with different datasets in your toolchain. If you want to try Maple for yourself, go to www.maplesoft.com/trial.